Welcome back to my channel, Mazando Network, and today I'm going to do unboxing, a very quick one. TRN BT20, this is if you buy IEM earphones and you want to connect for Bluetooth, so this is the newest one on trend. So it's a Bluetooth 5.0 and then with 2-pin S, or 0.75mm 2-pin, but it's more 2-pin lah. Can you see it? Manufacture. Okay, I think let's unboxing. Ooh, the finishing. Okay. We go back to this later on. So this is the QC pass. And then the manual in Chinese. And Korean. And English. What's inside, and then operation description, Bluetooth device, and call. Yeah, pass play, and then warranty. If you have WeChat, you can go to this QR code, then you can get the official website WeChat account for warranty. Charger, one USB, 2.0 with two USB normal USB pin, specialized. And then here's the product. It came with the connector, this one. Okay, for those who have KZN or I think Shure also same, Shure or Sennheiser, for those who have the IEM, also have these 2-pin, so you can just connect it with this. So example, okay, let me get one of the IEM. Okay, try with this, yeah, TRN ST1. Disconnect it like this, so you can just wear it. And then to on the Bluetooth, just press this for a few seconds. Device on. Blue color is in a pairing mode. Red is already connected. Okay, so I recommend you to buy this also for convenience, and but the quality a bit not to say drop, but the volume only drop a bit for the Bluetooth connection. The rest is all the same. The sound is superb. Okay, thank you.